any sort of creator, what advice could you give them, and how could you have given that advice to yourself?
クリエイターに対するアドバイスはたった一つです。
There is only one advice that I could give to the creators.
Please see Carol on Tuesday. 実際この作品はクリエイターがどうするべきかという問題を扱っています。
But really, this anime does treat the subject of like what the creators should do. How should they begin?
最初は、クリエイターの人っていうのはみんなこういうのをこういう絵を描きたいとかこういう音楽を作りたいとかすごいそういういい衝動っていうものがあると思います。
I do believe all the creators start from a good impulse point that they want to draw or they want to sing.
でも何年も何年も続けていくうちにだんだんそういう気持ちを忘れてしまいます。
But as the time goes on, after a few years, they tend to forget that impulse, initial impulse.
そして仕事が辛いとか、あれがやりたくないとか、これがやりたくないとか、そういう不満ばっかり言うようになってしまいます。
And they would start to complain about like how hard their work is. No, I don't want to do this. I don't want to do that. And they would just complain, just goes on and on and on.
そういう時に最初の気持ちを思い出せと、そういうことですね。
And so I would like to say, go back to where you started.Go back to how you felt in the beginning.
Carol and Tuesday, を見てください。
Please watch Carol and Tuesday.